Position. Shouldn't take me long.
Once you drop the spyware in, it'll launch a virus. That'll scan the system for my data and wipe it all.
And they won't detect the spyware?
Nope. I'll be able to watch them, but no more watching me. Miss Gardner, there's a Damien Brinks here to see you.
Damien Brinks? What's this about?
T-Bone, I've done it. Your name's wiped and the spyware's in.
Yes, ma'am. 10 pings already. Good job. Now get out of there.
In a sec, a name came up on the server. Someone I know is in the building. I'm gonna check it out.
Don't screw around, Aiden. These guys ain't country yokels.
I'll be there soon.
What kind of dirt?
The expensive kind. Relax. This isn't blackmail.
If not money, then what?
It's simple. You can have the dirt.
Very limited. What's your price, Mr. Brinks?
I want inside CTOS. I'll give you Kenny, the dirt, even the vigilante. I know the people upstairs would never allow it. But they don't have to know. And Kenny is right here. Isn't that convenient?
Please excuse me. We have Kenny. Get moving.
Always.
Search the area.
Damn it. Damien's gonna fuck this all up. Why can't he see that? We need Ray Kenny. Gotta get him out of this.
Careful! Are you fucking kidding me?
Damien gave up T-Bone. Said he'd stop me, and he's actually trying. He won't win this one. You got trouble headed your way. Lou knows where you are.
I think you're confused, amigo, because I clearly remember sending you in there to erase me from Bloom's radar.
Well, it worked, except the militia's coming for you.
Some days I should just listen to the voice in my head that says, stay in bed.
Some days, yeah.
Jesus, tapped after Christ. All right, let's hurry the fuck up.